BalconyTV.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Balcony TV Miami. We've got Chris Cope. What you gonna do?
I'm gonna do a song called Off the Cuff.
Do it. Ridiculously talented.
Thank you very much for that compliment.
Yeah. What in the funk was that, dude?
Just a little looping thing I've been doing for the past few months. Just getting into looping. I'm enjoying it a lot.
I've never heard you do such a thing.
Yeah, I just decided to do my own little solo thing recently, and I'm having a blast. It's a lot of fun.
This is your debut for your solo thing.
It certainly is, yeah. I've just been practicing in my living room, and I'm taking it from the apartment to the pier. It is,
We're getting a peek into your home life.
Yes, yes, you are. I usually just go home and set up my keyboards, play to Netflix on mute, and just have a real good time by myself.
Dude, yeah. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, thank you. Wow.
I can't wait till people hear this.
Well, I can't wait to record some stuff and show some people. You're
yeah,
making
you
me
need
feel
to.
So great. You're making
you
me
need to record more of this stuff. I need to hear more of this.
Okay. Well, for now, I guess you can just follow me on my Facebook page, Christopher Cope. And hopefully I'll post some stuff there soon.
You have another page, correct?
Oh, for my eyebrows.
Look at these puppies.
Yeah. I've got type 1 and type 2, which is... Yeah, so two different eyebrow poses. You could follow me on Instagram at copes_eyebrows. Follow my eyebrows if you're interested in my eyebrows.
I definitely am.
Oh, thank you.
I'll be following you shortly.
Yeah, it's such an honor to be here. Thank you.
I thank you and your eyebrows for being here. You both are amazing.
My eyebrows, thank you.
All three of you are great.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks for watching Balcony TV Miami, and stay tuned every week for more great artists. Take care. Balcony TV.